Okay, so I thought, you know, maybe I'll try out this fucking game. Because people recommended it to me because it's similar to Dungeon Fighter Online, which got shut down a couple months ago. So, let's accept this quest. I'm already 2 minutes in and I'm level 7. So, just, I got my first pet. Let me auto-path to the innkeeper. I'll press R. I'll press R again, and the game is playing itself. Literally, I'm not pressing anything. I press R. Press R again. Press R again. R. And he's just... I'm not moving at all. And I'm level 10 with only pressing R this entire time. I'm gathering. I haven't... Here's my cursor. I don't know if you can actually... If I'm capturing it, it's up here. I'm not clicking anything. R. R. R again. Double R. And he's walking again by himself. I'm not pressing anything but R. Sad octopus. Not even doing anything. They're just dying. They're not fighting me either. I'm not doing anything. I'm gonna go gather some pearls, I guess. Even though I'm not pressing anything. I'm being serious. He's literally just walking on his own. He's doing everything. All I'm doing is pressing R. Yeah, this game is great. It's exactly like Dungeon Fighter Online. You know, remember that feature where your character would just clear entire fucking dungeons by himself? R. Oh, I can bless my friends! Do I actually gotta click something? Auto friend? Oh, okay! I can just add all these people! No. So if you didn't understand what was going on, it was like, auto friend. And if I would have clicked the bottom there, I would have added all those people that I've never probably even seen before. Because they were like level 47. I'm gonna collect this rock, even my cursor's right here and I haven't clicked anything. I'm gonna keep my cursor right here. I'm not gonna move it at all, just gonna keep pressing R. I don't even have to equip anything. It automatically equips something better if I get that. Which is a nice feature, but it's also playing the entire game without me. They don't fight me at all. I'm level 14 and all I've pressed this whole time is R. What is this fucking game? He just jumps on his pathfinding is amazing. I wish Left 4 Dead had this kind of pathfinding. I wish Lambda Wars had this kind of pathfinding. Oh, and look at this guy. He's just got 12 titles. Alright. He's in 4 guilds from the look of it. Okay, I'm going to Lunaria City, apparently. And it's auto-pathing. I'm gonna go talk to the Slash Master! So you wanna know about battle combos. I don't see when a combo would be useful, considering I one-shot, like, everything and I don't put up a fight. I'm level 19. I have pressed R and clicked once this entire game. I am level 21 and I have pressed R and clicked twice for the entire game. Let's go talk to Peter. Let's just R. I want to know. I'm just going to keep going until it stops me. Until I have to do something. I got to collect Spirit Dust Orb, but I got it already. I didn't do anything. I'm just pressing R. That guy's name is Coward. This guy right here? Coward. Apparently I'm gonna go talk to Coward. Okay. How is he a coward if his fucking pants are on fire? Would you call someone a coward if they were fucking burning to death? Kinda looks like Ezreal. Hold on, let me see if I have skills. It's usually K, right? Okay, K doesn't do anything. Wings, forward, pets, skills. Do I have any skills? Yeah, okay. Okay. I should have a shit ton of skill points. Okay, he's just gonna keep moving while I figure out how to play the game. One click learn. Oh, even the fucking skill learning is one click! If he uses these skills without me doing anything, this is gonna be the best game of 2013. I'm gonna go talk to this that's clearly not an elf. That's a fucking teardrop. He uses the skills! He does! He does everything by himself! It's the wishing tree! He really does use these skills by himself. He uses them perfectly in conjunction with each other. As soon as they're cooled down, he uses them. Got lava on my leg. I can't walk. You might want to check out that thing where you should be dead. I'm level 25 now. We're just gonna keep going. Fire ogre. That's a fucking muskrat. What? It looks like that fucking thing. I forgot her name. From Dust and Elysian Tales. The little companion. It looks like one of those. A Nimbat. It looks like a Nimbat. You can synthesize all level. I don't know what that does, but apparently I just gained stats out of the ass. Let's keep going. Fire Shield Bloodhound. These are the exact same as these, and they're just hellhounds. Let's talk to this mysterious old man. There's no time to explain! Alright. Oh, now I gotta enter the instance. Is it gonna do it for me? No, it won't do it for me. I'll play this part, I guess. I'll play this one fucking part. Oh, look. That was the easy. I didn't take any damage. I think he attacked me, but I still have health. I think those lava pillars are his attack, but I still have full health. Someone said this was like Dungeon Fighter Online. In Dungeon Fighter Online, you use combos and you can juggle them, and it's not terrible. I think they might be wrong a little. Okay. I'm gonna leave the instance. That's the only thing I've done this- I didn't click anything, he's already moving. Alright. So, as far as I can tell, you have to play instances, and that's it. I've gotten to level 30 by pressing R and auto-pathing through everything. I'm being messaged by Radical 80s Black Man on Steam. I actually have to play this one. What a fucking bullshit piece of shit game, making me actually play it. I'm just gonna- I leveled up, guys! Woo! Kudos! Kudos to me! People still say that in MMOs, right? Apparently I have mana, but it comes back in 2 seconds. See, I like games of skill. This is a game of skill. Okay, here's the boss. I'll just click on him. He's not doing any damage to me. Oh! I took damage! I took damage! Oh, I'm taking damage! He's actually taking- Oh! He's actually damaging me. Oh, well, it came back instantly. I beat a level 30 boss by clicking on him. The entire time. Yep. Yep. Okay. Uh-huh. Yep. I'm gonna go talk to the equipment shop owner, and, this is a game for, this is on, PlayStation Network. You can get it right now for, $10. I think I'm done here.